lots and lots of water. And I think I told my kids, I said, I think the water is the key. And actually, I lost about 15 pounds. But it was not a diet. It was really basically just a lifestyle change where I decided no more Häagen-Dazs ice cream.
That was so very cool because, you know, a lot of celebrities don't like telling you how they maintain, you know, a healthy weight. And my guest, my next guest, she loved hearing what Diana Ross had to say, telling everybody over the weekend about her weight loss. It's something that hits home with me and lots of you women out there who are turning 40 or are, you know, already over there. Anyway, so what are the myths out there with women and their health in their 40s? Let's ask the expert. You've seen her here before. She is fitness and nutrition expert Lisa Lynn. Yes, you may know her from being Martha Stewart's personal yes. trainer for almost 15 years. That excited you, huh?
Oh, I was. You saw me praising because yeah. people overcomplicate it. She said she walks 15 minutes yeah. and she drinks more water. If everybody would just do that, please.
Yeah. There you go.
Huge changes.
Changes everything. Let's get into what we're talking about here. We want to do some true or false with you, Lisa. So you gain weight after 40. True or false?
True.
Okay.
We need 200 less calories when we approach menopause.
Oh.
And usually, even if you're still exercising mm-hmm. and you haven't changed your diet, you need 200 less calories.
Okay.
So no changes, you still gain, but we tend to eat more.
Okay, true or false? You have to increase your calcium and iron intake.
False.
False? Really?
False. And honestly, I was shocked by this as well. You could argue it either way, but the truth is, all throughout our life, our bones are getting broken down and then repairing.
Okay.
We need to have consistent, regular calcium levels,
uh-huh.
but not just calcium and iron. We need to have a balanced multivitamin mineral. That's
okay.
why I thought we would do some shots this morning.
Okay, let's do it. Let's
you know,
do
so
it.
Forget these gummy, you know, things with that. This is a multivitamin balance.
Okay.
Cheers.
Cheers.
I just turned 50 last week.
Oh my gosh.
Mm-hmm. Every time I'm here, I knock my book down.
You're-
this time. Mm, I got
you're
all
fine,
over.
You're fine. This oh, this tastes
delicious.
Really good.
As we age,
yeah.
we need a balanced approach. More so, we need B12 for the mood.
Right. Okay.
So forget isolating nutrients. Balanced approach.
Okay. All right. What else you have here for us?
Okay. You got another true. Oh, this
yeah.
one. So if you want to offset the 200 calories,
yeah.
there's some simple ways. This is soy and almond milk.
Uh-huh.
Forget these.
Okay.
One, they don't deliver any calcium.
I drink almond milk every day, Lisa.
Yeah.
I'm not supposed
Even
to.
Even the unsweetened high sugar.
Oh.
Your body's like, what do you want me to do with this? It's processed. So while we got rid of soda, we replaced all these crazy things. This is processed food.
Oh gosh, you know how long
this
I've been doing this?
This is
okay.
a way. Now we also love our coffees. Like me, I
yeah.
live for that.
Yeah.
This is straight up black coffee from the hotel room.
Okay.
This is whey protein shake. You saw me just literally, people use a machine, I shake it.
Right.
Literally every morning so I don't forget.
Oh.
How good does that look?
That looks great. It looks
I
like a drink from
I eat it with
the...
a spoon. You could sprinkle some cinnamon, but whey boosts the metabolism 25%. And the reason
okay.
You said celebrities don't share. This was one of my secrets to getting Martha Stewart very svelte.
I love it. I love it. Okay, we're running out of time here.
Yeah.
Let me ask you this. The older you get, lifting and stretching damage your body.
True.
Oh.
Unless you do it right. So the secret is don't just fly blind. There's
okay.
a right way and a wrong way to lift, and this can make you better if you do it right. You got to be slower and you got to be more mindful.
All right, we are out of time, but Lisa, every time you come in, I learn something.
I love
Thank
it, by
you
the way.
So
Thank
much.
You for having me.
Absolutely, absolutely. We're going to talk a little bit more because
yes.
I've been doing it wrong.
We all do it.
Rachel and Jason, over to you. I thought the almond milk was better than the coconut milk I was doing.
I know.